Here we have what was called an amethyst castle via the Prospector World. It's from Cloncurry, Queensland. In the metaphysical world, we call it red-capped amethyst. And if it kept growing and growing, it would end up being a chevron amethyst.